This talented sea otter is one of the favorites at Toba Aquarium in Mie Prefecture, Central Japan. May captivate visitors with various tricks. Now she's learned to walk on her two hind legs. The performance comes with a head twist. Visitors can see her walk three times a day during her meal time.